How's it going? Welcome back to another episode of Bayonetta. Last left off, I died way too many times, more than I tried to, more than I was supposed to. So, it's me. It's not the game. It's definitely me. I'm okay at it, but not that good. I guess we hit until this tornado now.
Mummy, you're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust and their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes, the island. Lovely place, isn't it? Now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman. You know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up on you.
Mummy, look out!
Give me my stone statue.
Oh, what a day.
That is another stone statue I got. So disappointed in myself. I'm gonna try not to die as much in this episode. Oh man. All those was my fault from the not timing stuff right and trying to do too much.
Like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Gasp, gasp, gasp again. Iara, ma, get you. Tax. Kill the cross, Kahi. Nolani Kaos. Oscuridia. Cortis magnifica.
I'm not much for the talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Oh, Lord. She's not prepared to fight him. And I got hit. Okay. As damage as I can. How did that even happen? I'm doing something totally wrong. Yeah. Totally wrong. How did it hit me? What am I supposed to do? I got so confused, so if I die, that is on me. Give me some health or something. Oh my gosh, what was that? Can I make any? I have nothing to make. I'm dead. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Let's go ahead and skip this.
Come on.
my top two. What would happen? What am I falling for? Oh. Okay. I'll take it. Done a little better than I did. Let's get this part. Better than nothing. I meant to dodge. Keep forgetting to dodge right there. Okay, I'm more confused than ever. What am I supposed to be attacking? Not that. Ow. Okay. Man, I don't have nothing to make, bro. I can't make nothing.
Hey.
one more hit and I'm done, and I gotta do all this over again. I have no health. Damn, man. Oh, my goodness, man. I gotta do all that over again. You know what I'm... Okay, I don't have to do all that over again. How did it hit me? Whoa, whoa, that's new. That's new. Thank you. I'm done.
I didn't make any time for pillow talk.
I'll take it. It's better than getting a stone statue. I'm gonna just keep raising my health up because I know gotta find a way how to create more health. I did not know if I hold it, that happens.
You really want to make a deal with the devil? Relax. I'm just fucking with you.
Wish I could sell some stuff. Get another one of these. I've not gotten none of these. Smith will change you to a costume that is perfect. No, thank you. No costumes. I'm mad I bought these and I didn't need to. Already gave him the record. I don't like what they just said. I do not like what they just said.
In these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
Move along, people! We have another identified vehicle approaching! Close the gate!
There was nothing to worry about.
Mummy! Mummy saved us!
What? Hello there, Cheshire.
Shit!
Mummy!
It seems your driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know. You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there, too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Cheshire, I'll take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
Oh, why are we here?
Can I get down?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die right here. Oh, wow. And I took damage for that? Wow, I took... Can't believe I took damage for that. And they all back here. And not... I missed it. Taking sister's damage. Ow. Whoa, I can hit him. I did not know I can do that. I learn something new every day. I take silver. I ain't complaining. That damage was my fault. Great. Why are we fighting in the street? Oh, we is. And I get hit by cars. Not over here, though. I can't. Who am I aiming at? These girls are annoying, man. They were annoying. Another silver. Cool. Another silver. Can't complain. What is that? Why me? I can't. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. No, no, no. I don't. That was close. Why am I pressing that button like that? Did I go the wrong way? Oh my gosh, I missed the whole jump. Oh. Oh, okay. I can't even see where I'm going. Why are you even... How does... So they just randomly on the street? Come away. Okay. Not bad. Wrong button again. So any button is a shoot button. Oh, okay. That was close. I forgot what game it was. Oh, it was the Ghost Rider game. It was on PS2 when you basically have to do the same thing like this to get to like every destination. Like it was like rinse and repeat, same destination, just ride your bike there after you take out a bunch of enemies. That's all it was. Take damage there. Well, at least I got enough for a new health upgrade. What are these things doing? We got the bonus, somewhat of a bonus. Took more damage than I was trying to. Oh, I sort of jumped. Oh. Did I take damage? Couple more hits and I'm done. How was it just raining in one part? Did I take damage right there? I took a little damage. What? And what is going on? My bad. Oh! I'm almost there. They hit me. I didn't get the bonus for that, but I'll take what I can get. Is that supposed to happen? I told y'all I'm not that good at this game. Oh! I thought I fell off the bridge. Sorry that I yelled at y'all. Yeah. And it was like another... Oh, Astral Chain had a driving section too similar to this. It was made by the same people with Platinum Games, so... That's one of my favorite games of all time from Platinum Games as well. Oh boy, of course, I knew that was coming. I don't gotta keep shooting, ain't nobody on the bridge. Great, great. Great. Oh, wow. What? Why are you even here? Oh, you know I failed this. I'm done. I failed this. Oh, I can't fall off, so. Oh! That's a damn lie. I took damage.
Holy crap. For fuck's sake, that's overdoing it.
Right. Turn right. Get off the road. I know you don't want me here. But you really could have been more subtle about it.
Oh, Lord. I gotta fight three of them. The Braves. Are you gonna make me do this now? I'll die. I'm dead. Whatever. So many deaths. Whoa, bruh. As soon as I start. Take a gold, even though I died. Who I gotta fight? All right, Route 66 from hell. What did I get? Hey, I'll take it. I take a silver trophy. I ain't complaining. We can go ahead and end the video right here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and definitely see you next episode.